open or remove a door with hydraulic tools. Warning: rescuers must ensure that the vehicle is properly stabilized and the scene is safe. Caution: rescuers must take necessary precautions to protect themselves and victims from hazards, including, but not limited to, glass fragments and dust, jagged metal, SRS gas cylinders, undeployed airbags, and fire hazards. Note: monitor equipment throughout the operation and make adjustments as needed. Create a purchase point at the edge of the door near the latch. Insert the spreader tips slightly above the door lock in such a position that they will push the door outward. Maintain control of the door using equipment such as a strap, rope, chain, or webbing in order to prevent the door from striking anyone. Open the spreader arms until the door opens. Note: it may be necessary to reposition the spreader tips in order to free the latching mechanism. If door materials begin to tear, cutters may be necessary to complete the operation. Insert spreader tips at the hinges in such a way that they will force the door down and away from victims and rescue personnel. Open the spreaders until the first hinge fails or can be cut. If the top hinge was addressed first and the tool is properly positioned, attempt to break the second hinge without repositioning. If that is not possible, reposition the tool and spread to break the bottom hinge. If the bottom hinge was addressed first, reposition spreaders above the top hinge and open the spreaders until the top hinge fails or can be cut. Note: on vehicles with pressed metal hinges, it may be quicker to cut the hinges as opposed to spreading them. Remove the door.